Arena in Brookings for the Pork Classic. South Dakota State, 18-5, 7-2 in the Summit. Winners of 25 in a row at home. IUPUI, 11-14 overall, 7-3 in the Summit. The winner of this game will be in first place in the conference, so a lot on the line on Pork Classic Saturday night. 10 to shoot. Marshall, left wing, 8 to shoot, around a screen from Tyson. Left wing, telling you, and 5 to shoot. Free throw line, Parks, a left-hand dribble, floater from 7, good with the right hand. Jacks the other way, leading 4-2, 16:45 in the first. Marshall left sideline, around a telling you, and screen up top. Deep 3, left of the circle, good. Out near half court, George Marshall. Combs has him man-to-man. Marshall, left wing, Keaton Moffitt. The Sioux Falls O'Gorman grad drives in, and the 5-foot runner banks in for two. Telling you's in middle of the floor backcourt. Loops at front court, Marshall. He'll accelerate down the right side of the lane, absorbs contact. They let him play. Right-handed layup, right block off the window, good for two. He's in. Keaton Moffitt will dribble the ball against him up the floor, inside the arc, back out to the left elbow. Bounce pass, left block, Ian Tyson, double team. Moffitt left of the circle, 18-footer, good. Dribbling inside the arc, left wing Matt O'Leary, the 6'8 junior out of Terre Haute, picks up the dribble, left block, guarded by Tellinghusen. Henderson, free throw line, Osborne, right wing Jordan Pickett, high arcing three, nestles in for the sophomore out of Indianapolis. He one-handed caught that two-hand chest pass of Parks. Double team, left wing Dom, an open three for the redshirt freshman is good. Down to the right corner to Tevin King. Up top, Tevin Husen, left wing Marshall, 8 points, deep three, left wing, making 11. Marshall up top, looks inside, he'll lob to the free throw line to Reed Tevin Husen. One dribble, lob left block, Dom, back to the bucket against Osborne, off the window for two and a foul. Archie up top in the front court to Jordan Pickett, around a double screen. Tellinghusen cut him off. Now Marshall back on him. 17-footer straight on is good. That is a two for Jordan Pickett. 18:40 to play. Jacks lead at 38-27. Marshall just inside the left side of the lane. A six-footer is good for Marshall. King looks inside. Right elbow Tellinghusen. Skip pass left corner. Marshall for three, and he buries his fourth. Up top, Nick Osborne. Way out on the left sideline, Mason Archie. Up top, it's Darrell Combs. He'll drive middle of the lane off to O'Leary, left block. The layup is good, and he's fouled. Dribbling inside the arc, Combs down the right side of the lane. Right-handed layup, got it up and in over George Marshall. And the Jaguars, on a 9-1 run, have cut it to 46-40 with 15 minutes left. Down to DeAndre Parks, down the left side of the lane, left-handed scoop shot off the glass as he crashed to the checkerboard is good, and a foul on Barksdale. Now handed off to DeAndre Parks, top of the circle, free throw line jumper, good for Parks. He's in double figures with 10. 53-42 SDSU, 10-10 left. Left quarter, Biddle, left-hand dribble, mid-left baseline, cut off. Out top, three on the way by Tellinghusen, around and down. IUPUI, some full court pressure. Biddle near side, 5:55 left. Jacks with it, 65-47. Crosses half court, finds Devine, left block for the slam. Full court pressure. They trap Marshall off the inbound. Up to King. He'll dribble across the timeline. Right wing Tyson, alley-oop for Devine. Jam and the foul. 2:45 left, Jacks lead at 77-54. Jumper missed on the drive. Parks in transition attacks, right-handed layup up and in for two as Matt O'Leary let him go. South Dakota State is alone in first place in the Summit and has won 26 consecutive games inside Frost Arena as the Jacks lead from start to finish in an 80-58 defeat of IUPUI.